who were put into the elevator at the UC Berkeley Physics Building. This used to be something vintage at one point. This looks like a relatively recent mod. Wonder what this was. This probably was something really cool not that long ago. When I bounce in the cab, it makes that sound. This way, I bounce in the cab a little bit, even when we're not moving. Leave it when I walk around. Yep. Oh, this was old. This was probably something really epic before it got modded. Really wish there was a video of this when it was original. Wonder when this was modded. I'm guessing in the last 5 years, if not a lot more recent. Nothing too special anymore. There's another elevator in this building, but I don't know if I'll get that one, at least on this visit. It's out, I think it's in a part of the building that was either added on or heavily renovated. I wonder if this was in Montgomery, like the one in Mulford Hall. This building is similar in some ways. The equipment's wide open. Be surprised if this was a Montgomery. It has the wide open doors like the Montgomery. Oh, that's even an MAC gate switch. I'm now like at least 75% sure. Well, that could be from the mod, so I don't know. But that looks like, I don't know what interlock is. Alright, let it go. There it goes. Goes on.
Well, I've seen review sessions.